Hole 2 here at Halo Disc Golf and Sports is short but tricky. It's a 205-foot par 3, and as you can see, depending on the line you take, you could have up to 100 feet of water carry. The pond, of course, playing OB, but you don't want to go too far as the basket is on this ridge with a steep slope behind it.